What makes you say that?
Well, he's always had a certain fascination with humanity, with myself in particular. I think he has more than a passing interest in what happens to me.
That is true. Q's interest in you has always been very similar to that of a master and his beloved pet. That was only an analogy.